coming. You tell me that you love me. You tell me that you love me.
Perhaps we're the first in the country to be having a campaign for art. Our idea really is to democratize art. We want a lot more people to come engage with art, engage with us in a dialogue to understand art. And what we've done with this campaign is also try to portray who the customer really is and their lifestyle. Art is the epitome of luxury, and art is also connected a lot with our culture.
I think the whole campaign was purpose to be a tribute to the Eikowa customer. The Eikowa customer who is a real patron of art, who is a connoisseur of art, who behaves like a royalty in the very true sense. And it's also meant to highlight the very important point that art is something very personal, it's something very intrinsic. It's what stems from you, it's what resonates with you. Those are the two focal points of this campaign, and I think the creative team that we have worked with, Amir and team, have conveyed that beautifully. That concept has been brought to light along with all the models and the support staff very well.
When I was told to do this shoot, I actually was really happy and excited because it was something very different. It was a very different concept that was brought to me. I'm an artist, they're an artist, photographers are artists, so it was a culmination of different kinds of arts that were coming together. Something that is not really heard of, the concept. And as a model, you know, when you're told on set that don't pose, just to do your thing, and the pictures come out exactly the way you want to when you're being natural.